Shalom and happy Sabbath. On this very last Sabbath of the year 2021, we will share a story entitled The Warmth of the Sun. There was a young man who was just released from prison, lost his hope because everyone mocked him and no one wanted to accept him. Thus, he decided to rob a house. When he was entering that particular house, a little boy asked, "Who is it?" Randomly he answered, "I am a friend of your dad." The boy trusted and greeted him, "Hi, I'm Kay, and my dad goes home late. Do you want to play with me?" While listening to Kay, this young man realized that Kay is blind. And because of his sincerity, this man didn't reject his invitation. Kay then asked this man to draw together with him. He drew a sign, but since he's blind, the drawing wasn't clear. Then the young man helped Kay by grabbing his hand and drew a perfect circle for the sun. Then Kay asked, "What is the color of the sun?" The young man brought Kay outside, moved his hand and body towards the ray of the sun, and said, "It has a golden yellow color. It brings warmth and gives us strength." Kay replied, "I believe your smile is like the sun." These words, which came out from the mouth of a humble young boy, inspired the man to continue to medical school. And 6 years later, he did a surgery for Kay's blind eye. He then became a doctor who helped save many people's life. So it is with God. He's the light that gives warmth and hope when we are weary, facing troubles and struggling and even disappointed. Whatever it is, remember that Psalm 34 verse 18 says, "The Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such as be of a contrite spirit." Come close and even closer to the source of light, Jesus Himself, and may we all be the little light wherever we are. Once again, happy Sabbath, and God bless you all. Amen.